Welcome back. In this video we will see how to fix computer problems automatically with single tool. Okay, so first of all, if you have problem with Internet Explorer not accessing website or homepage, and if you have error with the icons not having shortcut icon like this arrow key or the text bar, we can solve with this. So first of all, let's go to this site voicecleaner.com and get the voice PC first add. Okay, PC problems automatic fix tool. So go to download here and then wait for finishing the download. If you are using Google Chrome, directly click here to install, or if you are using Microsoft Edge, you go to download folder and then double click to install. Okay, choose yes. Okay, next, accept the terms and then go. Okay, install it. So finish it. So this tool works both in 32 bytes and 64 bytes, which is an effective solution for your Windows PC problem. Okay, so it's open here. Now you can see the icon here. See desktop icon error. If you have icon errors, you can click this one and then it will ask for restart. Okay, text bar icon. Cannot open the links in mail, and then we have Internet Explorer stop responding. When you choose Internet Explorer to run, you might see the problems, and then this is the fix for your Internet Explorer. And then Internet Explorer title display error, window name space lost or error. Okay, and we have shortcut arrow. As I said before, shortcut have no arrow. Okay, and then window update failure. If you have window updates failure or window updates are not loading up, you choose this one and then the fix will be solved. And then you can also speed up your PC with these tools. Okay, so let's do this. Running speed of PC is too slow. Choose this one and then choose fix now, and then I have to restart the PC. Okay, so this will fix your problems. So thank you for watching. See you on next video, and don't forget to subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.